It's a classical green roof. It's really thoughtfully designed. Green roofs serve a couple of different purposes. They're aesthetic. It can have value from the standpoint of insulation. It aids with stormwater retention. The soil does that in its own right, but then the plants can help to retain that as they'll pull that water in and transpire it up. And so release it back into the atmosphere so it never runs off. So that's one of the challenges with impervious surfaces in urban settings, is that when it rains hard, all of that water runs off at the same time and can lead to an intense discharge, which is problematic for a number of reasons environmentally. And so a green roof can in its own modest way mitigate that. And our roof here is planted with mostly, if not exclusively, native plants. We could look at the physiologies, pollination biologies, when we think of this, the blueberries, and their patterns of growth, and contrast those then with the same species growing in native environments. This becomes, in effect, an additional field site. I know that students are interested in green roofs and these kinds of green technologies, so it's nice to have one here that's constructed in a way that allows for the building to be a part of the educational mission and not just a place that houses the educational mission of the college.